The lateral stabilizer seemed to have made the difference. Yeah, I have to admit, I was a little nervous, but it's flying great.
Don't worry, buddy. Anything happens, you got flight support on either side.
I made some adjustments to the turbine. Why don't you open it up a bit? Good. Now, try the brakes. Good. I think it is safe to say we have a successful prototype.
Hold up, we got company.
Got a live one! It's shooting! Ah, help me, I'm hit!
Look out! Incoming! It's an ambush! Watchers are everywhere! Hubcaps incoming! Help us out over here! Alright, it's time to field test those weapons! Don't worry, we'll cover you!
Engaging target!
May not look like much, but this baby keeps us in business for another month or two.
I hear they're sending a private courier.
Probably some uptight pen pusher. Wants to check the flight plan three times over.
Will?
Ava?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? This is my plane.
You're the pilot.
You're the courier. Well, ain't life strange?
My gauges are flat. You sure we shouldn't reroute?
Negative, my friend. Disputed airspace on either side. You don't want to start a war, do you?
Your riding co-pilot is the very cause of my dishonorable discharge.
You made your own choices.
Okay.
According to the charts, we're now officially inside the Bermuda Triangle.
March 1918 swallowed up the USS Cyclops and all her crew.
Did anybody ever tell you you're a superstitious son of a bitch?
Hey,
Are you okay?
What happened?
I don't know. The storm, I blacked out.
Come on, you gotta get out of there now! We're almost here!
Is he okay?
Not really. He's dead.
My God. Who is he?
I don't know. But wherever the hell we are, seems the war's already started. What's that?
He wasn't the only one who saw the crash. We better get moving.
Moving? What about the plane? What about Cooper?
Will, please. Cooper didn't make it. He didn't. Now let's go. You hear that? Hurry! We're not safe here.
This jungle, climate. We shouldn't be this far south.
Before the crash, I remember seeing something. Some structures, maybe a village.
How close?
I'm not certain, but judging from the direction our plane was facing, I think we're headed the right way.
Whoa! Watch your footing!
An earthquake?
I don't like it. Turn your radio on in case we get separated.
Hold up. Take cover.
What was that? You know how to handle that?
What do you think?
Fair enough.
Ava!
Will! Will! Ava!
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. The slide blocked the path.
I got it. And Ava, be careful. Back in the service, I was briefed on some tech the fascists were developing. Serious black book stuff. But nothing like this.
Ah!
There's more of them.
They must have heard the gunfire. I've got you covered!
Hold tight. I'm where you just were. If you would have waited, you'd know that.
I had to keep moving. They're closing on your position.
I'm taking fire!
Fire back!
I am!
I'm pinned down!
I'm clear.
Head to the next canyon. I'm gonna work my way down. Get to the bottom of the canyon. We'll meet there.
Okay, you can do this. All right, might need this.
I'm empty.
like there was a fight down here. Found another body. Where are you? Ava? Great. Looks like there was a fight down here. Found another body.
Whoa! Hurry! They're closing in on London!
Where are you? Ava? Great.
This journal might come in handy.
Ava, you hear me? Ava!
Yeah, a settlement. Full valley below.
Ava, you're breaking up. Hold tight. Thank you. this?
Come on, Ava, where are you?
Gotta be kidding me.